inside the bell. And in our opening match, you saw the House of Humperdinck, Paul Jones, as he won that Mid-Atlantic Championship belt and title from Jack Briscoe. The House of Humperdinck continuing right here with this newcomer. And what an impressive individual this big man is. Out of Canada, the lumberjack, Joe LeDuc. Big, strong, powerful, rugged, rough individual. And he is really going to be one to contend with also. We were talking earlier about Humperdinck. What a blow, a tremendous right hand as Kaniski, Kelly Kaniski, coming off of the ropes, full force right into the right hand. And boy, he went down just like a tree. About the House of Humperdinck, look at the men that he's gathering in that house. Bad Leroy Brown, Paul Jones, now the Mid-Atlantic champion. This Joe LeDuc right here, Greg Valentine. What an array of talent Humperdinck is adding to his house. LeDuc right here with a hard right hand again, flooring Kaniski. Kaniski up on his tiptoes now, trying to get some leverage as LeDuc putting the pressure now on the sides of the neck and on the neck muscles. He's got him in the ropes. What's going to happen right here? Another tremendous right hand from Joe LeDuc, the big lumberjack, who really throws a powerful right. Kaniski now with a leg gets him off his feet, but only for a moment. And again, Kaniski tried to pick him up for the slam and unable to get him off his feet. A big man must go well over 300 pounds. Into the corner, into the rope. Kaniski with a chop, a right hand. Another blow now by Kaniski. Backs him out of the corner. Again he goes, trying to get him up for the slam, and again he can't get him off of the mat. LeDuc with a choke. Rubs his eyes right down the rope. Put Kaniski's eyes into the ropes, ran him right down the ropes. Kaniski now desperate, trying to come back after having been punished here in the opening minutes of the match. What a way to lose a championship. Jack Briscoe jumping out of the ring after Sir Oliver Humperdinck slipping and hurting his leg again. And that really slowed Jack down. He had Paul Jones really on the run, and at that point, things turned around for Briscoe. When he went charging after Paul Jones in the corner, it looked like Jones got him with that karate blow into the throat. Rolled him up for the pin as he covered him. 1, 2, 3, Paul Jones, the new Mid-Atlantic champion. And what I would call a tremendous assist from Sir Oliver Humperdinck. I'm sure Paul Jones has not heard the last of Jack Briscoe, Jerry Briscoe, and Wahoo McDaniel, just to name three. LeDuc, just a blatant choke as he had Kaniski backed into the corner. And this Kaniski is a big man. Kaniski is a tall, big individual, but LeDuc just overshadows him with his size. Kaniski gonna go up for the drop kick. LeDuc got him right into the chest and the throat with that foot. Bear hug right on his face. That's not enough. Front face suplex. Hey, and Sir Oliver Humperdinck hollering, "That's not enough." And LeDuc picked him up. Backbreaker, and is he gonna pin him? Yes. A rugged, rough, tough lumberjack out of Canada, Joe LeDuc.